And welcome back to Imperion Galactic Survival. It is the Iron Man Season 3, and I am like a boss. As you can see, these will be the settings for the Iron Man Challenge. Let's get right into it. Let's start. Hopefully we live a little longer, maybe even win this time. Only time will tell. Maybe I can practice good judgment this time. Please go check out my competitors in this Iron Man Challenge. Xanfan GMR, Captain Adonis, PJ10 Dog Mom, and let's actually fly around. Silicone, Prometheum. Looks like about as good as it's gonna get. Who else is in it? Anyway, all of the competitors will be in the description down below. Let's jump right into this. Let's land. We are playing on medium difficulty. I know. Yay. Alright. Let's get all of our goods out of here. As you can see, medium, they give you a pretty lean loadout, to say the least. Oxygen is going to be a thing. We did land close to water, so let's get into that. Emergency oxygen generator. I don't think that one has to be in the water, if I remember correctly. Alright, I haven't played 6.3 very much at all, so I think the wise thing to do, let's go ahead and put down our oxygen guy and get it running immediately. Does it have to be by, I can't remember. Let's go ahead and place it down here, because this is going to be a great place to build our base anyway. Let's put it there. Where can we put it? Right there. Let's try that. Alright, let's use all of our packs to get it going, because that is going to be the most important thing. And show on map, allow other factions, status is on. We should be good. Alright. Let's go ahead and get us at least a temporary base here. And we're gonna reload that, of course. Let's start drilling. Let's at least get a little hole eked out here. So this game has updated and changed immensely. I have been playing with the Mohula fam. Yeah, we'll take that. The Mohula family server, but that is all I've been playing this, and I feel kind of bad about it in a way, because it's such a great game, but I am so into 7 Days to Die. If you're not watching my 7 Days series, go check that out, please, and thank you. I'm kind of going down, which I'm not a fan of. Really want to be deeper. I want to be into the mountain here, or the rock. And we'll just spud us a little hole here at the beginning and go from there. Just some place that if we start getting into a bunch of baddies, we can duck and cover. We'll set up our fabricator in here, so we'll have a safe place at night to craft and whatever. Looks like we might have an iron or a cement base here too. So let's just dig right in here a little bit. I don't want to spend a lot of fuel, because I don't think I have a lot. Looks like I have three. I think that's gonna do for right now. Let's turn on our light, can we? kind of dark in here. Let's get our bearings a little bit. Yeah, we're kind of drilling in. This will be alright. A little bit more. I'm not going to spend any more than one biofuel doing this. We have to be stingy. We have to be stingy. And if you don't remember, basically, Captain Donis will give us a mission to do every week. And he will give us the parameters of that mission. In other words, take out a Xenu fortress, do it by drilling underneath the ground and taking out the core. Or build a simple small vessel and attack the Xenu fortress, for instance. And if you die, you are done. So that is a real thing. Alright. I like this. This is plenty. Let's go ahead and put down our constructor. Let's put him on this flat little bit right here. Beautiful. Let's get into this sucker and get him doing something. We can make crushed rock, which I think we need to make cement. So yeah, let's get that going and doing its thing. And let's remember to turn it on. Well, that's doing something. All right. I don't think we have any metal or anything. We don't. Man, it's a lean loadout. Alright. That should show on our map as home. Let's turn on our jetpack in case we need it as well. Let's hit up some of these rocks. This is new to the Alpha. Oh, wait. You got a. No, I didn't want to reload. Pooh, you gotta set it for rocks. There we go. I think I just wasted part of a drill pack. Not my favorite. Let's see if we can. Apparently can't drill through those. Okay. Let's gather some resources. Let's hit some stuff up. What is this? That was a nothing. Some rocks over here. Of course, we're close to some silicone and some what is this stuff? Okay, we got that. We're close to promethium and silicone, so that's something. At least we're close to something. Do we have? What is it? Is this a rock? Yeah, baby. Alright. This isn't so bad. We'll get some stuff happening here. Hopefully we don't get wrecked right away. Alright. Let's see if we can jump over. Well, almost. A little bit of damage. Not anything horrible. Some more of this stuff that I don't know what it is. That was nothing. Apparently the real little rocks don't do anything. Let's try this guy right here. Nice. I'm kind of liking that. Help us out of a little bit of a jam. We definitely want the aloe vera. Just level up by doing a bit of grindage. Now, I may try to stream this a little bit. We'll see how that works out. We'll see how that goes. That was butt kiss. Alright. So this is kind of fun. We're getting to know the game together, and it's kind of interesting because I don't exactly, well, balls, nothing. I don't know exactly what I'm doing, so it's the game has literally changed that much. I mean, some things are familiar, but come on, big money. Big money, big money. Come on, big money. Daddy needs a new something. Nice, getting a bit of iron. It's promethium, maybe. I don't know, that was promethium. Magnesium, perhaps. Now, if I recall correctly, the seaweed to make the biofuel doesn't grow. Could be wrong on that. If I am, I apologize. Well, at least we're cleaning up the planet. Decluttering it, I guess. Come on. Boss man needs a good start here. Nice. Okay. Getting some goodies. We're getting some goodies. Go. We'll kind of grind this up, and then over the night, I'll try to craft and see what all I can make with these goodies. Nothing. Now, I wonder if I didn't go long enough on that big rock that I originally tried on. I may have. Let's go over. We got another chasm. Is it worth it? Is it worth it? We just jump down in the water. No! I wanted the water. Stupid jetpack. And do I dare use a med kit? We're not that bad. Superficial damage. Alright, I hope this was worth it. That was good. Don't roll away on me there, mister. All right, let's try this. Oh boy. No. Okay, I'm gonna say you can't mine the huge ones. Rip off. Everything should be mineable. Whoa! Stupid drop key. Corn somewhere. I don't remember picking anything that looked like corn, but if they say so. Pardon me. Alright, let's start working our way back to closer to base. I thought maybe those would be the space oranges, but they do not seem to be. They do not seem to be the space oranges, or they're not bearing any fruit, one of the two. Pardon me. Let me get a little sip of coffee here. Lovely. Here's some more big rock, rocks over here. Let's get some more of that stuff. These give you stamina. Do know that. That's plant fibers. Take that. Go. What have we got? More goodies. Let's bore this one up. Nothing. Nice. Well, I'll tell you, it's efficient if you don't have to spend very much time, running around getting them. It's a very efficient way to get your some goodies, some craftables. Must have landed in a decent spot. No drones have been to bother me yet. Knock on wood. Here we go. Well, I would say promethium is going to be the big ticket item because we need to keep our O2 generator running. Let's do a bit of mining on that. And then I think the next episode we'll try to do some exploring. Oops, switch that over to mining. There we go. Beautiful. Now, promethium gives you radiation now. That's a new thing. So what you need to do, if you're smart, which I know you guys are, is you want to mine promethium with your drone. That's a thing. Plus it makes it rather nice because, well, there's good and bad to it. Good part is you don't have to worry about building more or less a ramp to get yourself in and out of the mine. You can just stay right there on the surface. Now the bad thing is if you have a drone or some other baddie come up and bite you while you're mining. So it might not be a horrible idea to mine a little bit and then jump out and look around, which I think I'll do. Just kind of look around, nothing on my mini map. And the other thing is, if you don't come up and then go to the side, if you just pop up and then go straight down into your mine, you can push yourself in the hole. And just so you know, that's not good, especially when they start getting quite deep. But I think a lot of it now is we're just plain going to have to loot. We're going to have to find some lootable areas. And they've changed a lot of the neutral POIs you can no longer take over and put your core in. Yeah, they're protected even if you do manage to get the core. I think Xan got a core out of our multiplayer world that we've been playing with the Mahula fam. And we were unable to put a core back in it. And we started on Maspardon, I think is how you say it. And it was brutal. Very brutal. Very hard settings. So, between all of us, we got a foothold. So, it's all good. It was all good. We sorted it out, but it sure was challenging. And if we were doing the Iron Man on Maspardon, we'd all be out probably the first episode. Yeah. It's that hard. I think everybody died. Everyone. So. Pretty difficult, guys. Alright. I'm looking at my timer. Our time is almost up. Back up, mister. It's a little roly-poly. There we go. I think it's because I'm right over top of everything looking down. Alright, let's run back to our base. Probably should have our pistol out. Run back to our base and we'll get this stuff rolling and we will pick it up again for episode number 2 in our wonderful Iron Man Let's Play challenge. We're stuck in the water. Stuff's probably like acid or something. How are we doing for O2? Nice, nice. Should run out of that for a minute. Good. Let's go in here and get our Promethium and our other guys working. There's the dinger. Hush, we're not quite done yet. Put that in the input. Let's put all this in the input, actually. Yeah. Nice. Wow, got a lot of plant fibers. Put those all, yeah, all that in there. I wish they had a sort button like 7 Days has. That would be awesome. They did start us with a good amount of food. I like that. All right, let's do our Promethium pellets. If you hold down control, it'll go make you 100. So, cobalt. Let's make some cobalt. Let's make everything we can make because why wouldn't we? All right, that looks like it. Thank you guys very much for tuning in. This has been Like a Boss. Go check out the description for my competitors. Check out their side of things and see how they're doing. All right, guys, good luck to all of my competitors, and thank you guys so much for watching. This has been